Taxi drivers say they're being shut out of fares unless they pay up.
We work 7 days a week and we can not support our families.
Now they're reaching out to the investigative unit for help.
You just got money.
There he goes.
Monday at 11, our undercover cameras expose the money grab happening in front of some Bay Area hotels.
You brought it to my attention and I'm very, very anxious to take action.
Monday at 11 on NBC Bay Area, we investigate.